Hi, this is Ms. Riddell, and I'm going to do a short tutorial on how to use Google Classroom and how to find your assignments. So the first thing you need to note is you need to be logged into Google using your Living Sky School Division email. So you can't use your Gmail for this. It has to be your lskysd.ca email. Once you're logged in with that, you're going to go up to the 9 dots in the top right-hand corner and click. And as you go down through all the options, there will be an option for Google Classroom. Now, if it doesn't appear, if you click more from Google, it will show up. So you're going to open the Google Classroom. And when the classroom opens up, it is going to show you all the classes that you are enrolled in. So for most of you, there'll be a math and maybe a science or social for the junior high anyway. So I have made this into a student version, all of the students have a continued learning classroom in grade 7, 8, and 9. So this is the grade 9 continued learning classroom. So if I want to go in there, I'm going to click and open it up. Now, there are three tabs at the top. There's stream, classwork, and people. The people one isn't really important. It just shows you who is in class. The stream will give you major announcements. So if we look at the grade 9 one, it talks a little bit about the Google Hangout meeting that we did. It has a message from Ms. Vandermeer about where to find her math stuff, etc. However, if you want to do assignments, you need to go into the second tab, which is the classwork section. And once you go in there, you will find a list of classroom assignments. So at the bottom for grade 8 and 9, there is an ELA section and there are assignments. In 7, 8, and 9, there is a cross-curricular section, and that will give you different assignments that have been posted in cross-curricular. So I'm just going to open up the MASC project, and when I do that, you can see it's due May 1st. It was posted on April 23rd, and it gives you a little bit of a description of what it is about. But to actually get to the instructions, you need to open up the attached Google Doc. And when you do that, you will then see the assignment for the MASCS project. So it starts by telling the essential question. There are some before activities for everyone to do. And then when you get down to the during, there are five different subject areas with different activities for you to do. So Mrs. David has a sewing one, Mrs. Gilbert has an art one, Mr. White has a computer one, Mrs. Nat has put a social 8 one, and Ms. Wintonic and I have done an ELA one. So I'm just going to go into that one to show you. So again, click on the link and it will take you to the next document, which has the assignment for ELA. So the ELA assignment has a before, during, and after section. It's on how to make a PSA or public service announcement about a mask. It also has a blue link, which will take you to a video that gives you an explanation about PSAs and what makes a good one. And then at the end, once you are done, you would attach the PSA to your assignment. I am going to make another tutorial showing you how to attach videos and other assignments to your assignment before you submit. So remember, the key point for this one is when you get into Classroom, make sure that you are in classwork to find your list of assignments. That is where they are going to be posted. So I hope this tutorial was helpful. I will also do one for using an iPhone, and if you're using your phone, how to do the same thing. It works basically the same, but things are in a slightly different location. So I will share that one with you as well. Thanks for listening. Have a great rest of your week. Take care, and remember to wash your hands.